Yeah, hi, we are from SVS Embedded. The project title name is a design of a prototype and talk assistive technology for the physically challenged. So here we are using N4 flex sensors. Those are connected with the A0, A1, A2, A3 and Arduino Uno R3 power supply, 16x2 LCD display and SC05 Bluetooth module and Arduino Uno R3. So here I'm using one hand glove with 4 flex sensors, and I'm using one power supply unit, transformer power source, bridge rectifier, filter capacitor, 7805 regulator and one LED, Arduino Uno R3 and SC05 Bluetooth module and 16x2 LCD display. Now I'm going to give the power supply. Okay, so first of all, here the Bluetooth module is there. We need to pair the Bluetooth module. Settings, Bluetooth, Bluetooth on. Then here it is giving one ID. Password is 1234 password. Okay, now we need to go for app, Bluetooth TTS app here, 2A, and then on, then reset the kit. Okay, hello, 3 times hello. Now here we are bending this T. Okay, now we are bending this
going outside.
Sorry, coffee.
C-O-F-E.
Now I am wearing this. Okay, normal T.
C-O-F-E. Water. Medicine. Food.
Now I'm bending to.
Going out.
Okay. Now I'm bending 3. Okay, now I am bending all.
Emergency. COFE. Going outside. COFE. Going outside. Food. Emergency. Medicine.
Okay. These two.
COFE. Going outside.
These two.
Help.
These two.
Medicine.
These three.
Amazing.
At a time 4.
Emergency.
Like that. Okay.